Hello and good morning, students. Welcome back to your English language class. Today we are going to start a new topic, analysis of simple sentence. In the previous video, we have learned that a sentence is a set or group of words which make a complete sense. We have also learned that the first stage in the analysis of a sentence is to divide it into two main parts, subject and predicate. Subject denotes the person or thing about which something is said. Predicate is what is said about the person or thing denoted by the subject. Example, Veera laughed. Here, Veera is the subject and laughed is the predicate. This has already been explained in the topic subject and predicate. Coming to the basic structure of a simple sentence. A simple sentence is made up of subject, verb, and object or complement. I have already explained you about subject. Now coming to the object. Object of a sentence is the person or thing that receives the action of the verb. For example, he broke the glass. Here in this sentence, glass is the object. Further, object is divided into two types, direct object and indirect object. Let me explain this with an example. Rama gave a pen knife. In this sentence, Rama is the subject, gave is the verb, and pen knife is the object of the verb gave. Here pen knife is the direct object. I may further, by the way of further information, say to whom did Rama gave a pen knife. So my sentence will be Rama gave me a pen knife. Here the word me is called the indirect object of the verb gave. So me is the indirect object and pen knife is the direct object. So direct object is a noun or a pronoun that receives the direct action of the verb. An indirect object is a noun or a pronoun to which or whom or for which or whom the action is performed. Now coming to the complement. What is a complement? It is a word, phrase or clause that is necessary to complete the meaning of an expression. It adds more information about the subject or object of the sentence. For example, the boys made Rama captain. Here the noun Rama is the object of the verb made, which requires a word captain to make a complete sense. Further, complement is also divided into two types, subject complement and object complement. Subject complement adds more details about the subject of a sentence. Object complement adds more details about the object of the sentence. For example, let me explain this with an example. Algebra is difficult. Here, algebra is a subject and the word difficult is describing algebra. So algebra becomes subject complement. Next example, practice makes algebra easy. Here algebra is the object and easy is the object complement. Complements are essential to make a complete sense. A complement is a noun, verb, or adjective that gives additional details about the subject or the sentence. So, students, this was analysis of simple sentence. Hope you must have understood. In the next video, we will deal with the exercise. Till then, thank you.